Nature doesn't exist in isolation. Whether it is a large tree like the mango or a small plant like the tulsi, whether it is an ant or an elephant, whether you see it grow in the middle of a dense forest or on a pavement in a crowded city, nature always exists in a wide variety of forms. Each of these forms has its own function, its own service it provides, its own place in the entire web, and its own struggle in the cycle of life. In India, which contains some of the richest variety of life on earth, study of biodiversity is as vast as it is fascinating. We have some of the most unique ecosystems and organisms that are not seen anywhere else. And most of these are in the danger of disappearing forever due to human activities. Coexistence with humans is a struggle for most of these species. And because we are such a vast country with a large population and a complicated history, there are no easy solutions. Lack of scientific knowledge, insufficient information, and a general absence of awareness are just some of the difficulties we face when it comes to protecting our natural heritage. We simply do not know enough to be able to properly preserve our biodiverse country. But there are a few institutions in India which have made it their mission to help decrease this lack of knowledge and to help solve these problems. The Anna Saheb Kulkarni Biodiversity Department at Abbasaheb Garhwal College, Pune, has a unique master's program that teaches its students not just to appreciate, but also to explore the different ways biodiversity exists. The course allows you to explore not just the wide variety of species of plants, animals, and microbes, but also their relationships with each other, their interdependence, the service they provide in our ecosystems, their evolution over time as a response to the changes around them, and their struggles to live in a human world. As a master's student, I also got to study advanced subjects like biostatistics, environmental law and ethics, molecular biology, and research methodology. Currently, I am a PhD student, and my subjects are political ecology and environmental history of the Western Ghats. The MSc Biodiversity course was my first introduction to these. The course allows you freedom to explore your own areas of interest and also gives you a good opportunity to conduct your own research, since the department has several active research programs that you can volunteer for. We were also taken on several field trips that allowed us to see research happening in real time, and we were also encouraged to participate in it. There are very few such hands-on courses in India which allow you so much exposure, introduce you to such a variety of subjects, and which have such teachers that allow you to explore and grow both as a student and as a scientist.